Okay, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. And today, we're going to be playing Pet Sim X with my friend Tigers. My friend Tiger, he's been in my past videos. He's been showing a lot of support on the YouTube channel. If you want to see, like, Bedwars videos and a pet simulator videos, you can check out his channel. And yeah, he's gonna be showing me the max. Well, right now he's showing me how to get max upgrades. I got all these from him and just started today, so that's, yeah. So it's a...
yeah, guys. Like, I gave him the pets that I don't want. Like, to be honest, I don't need them. I also gave him, like, some Astral Axolotls and, like, one Storm Dragon.
Yeah, for some reason, my gifts don't work. Oh, now they do. Before, it was, it was, like, glitched.
Yeah, that happens to me a lot.
Okay, anyways, where's the max upgrades again?
Oh, yeah, it's on the second area. Just go to me. Oh,
where are you?
My second present is ready. Second area. Not world area.
Okay, I'm coming to you.
Okay.
Where?
There's upgrades.
Ah. Let's get upgrades.
I got everything complete. I got everything.
I don't think I have enough, but...
But just get the most important ones. Like pet strain. Or reach. More diamonds. Play speed. Not play speed. You have to have a board. More storage.
What about orbs reach? Is that good?
Yeah, it gives, like, for example, no, girl, look. See that, see this chest over here?
Hold on. I'm in a... I just want to see if you can give me some. Bro, don't give me trash. Well, those are my starter pets.
Ugh, I need to rejoin.
Okay.
Oh, yes, I did.
This good? He's giving me like 100 billion pets.
Who?
This guy. Whoa, is that good? Is that good?
What is it?
Well, that's a million. Nah.
Is it an Umbreon snake? Yeah, if it is, it though suck. Or like anything Umbreon or like anything from...
Yeah?
I prefer like
Axolotl
Ocean or higher pets.
Okay. So I'll just cancel that. You want to? Okay. Yeah, I know it's fine. Okay, guys, so.
Wanna see something cool?
Hold on.
Okay. I can fly. Let's pretend fly.
Nice. Okay, guys, so. Okay, guys, so I'm gonna be hatching some more, opening with diamonds, whatever it's called. And once I get max upgrades, then I'll be going to new worlds. It's so strange how I got like more of like the stone tokens rather than the coins.
Called fantasy coins.
Okay. I got everything max except for player speed and more diamonds. Oh, okay. It costs 80k. That's like diamonds. That's insane. Can you donate diamonds? Or like?
Yeah, I could trade diamonds. I'm gonna
give you. How much do you have? Okay.
I'll give you 31
million. Nice.
Trade Gorilla.
Wait, you have so much is that you? How much mythicals do you have?
A lot. My first one was a golden thing, mythical, from the Halloween event.
Right. When was that? October or something?
Yeah, like 2021 October, whatever.
After I'm gonna open the ready, is like a gift ready that I'll open. I don't need so much diamonds. Yo, Time Ninja. Oh, another.
If I give you that, I'll just have exactly 1 coin. Oh, and 20. I'm getting a lot of gems.
Void OP Gamer is asking where I am. What world is this?
Spawn. Say spawn area. Spawn world, second area.
Spawn world, second area.
Why do you look like Fulton?
Don't mind.
Why are you wearing his merch?
I like his merch.
They're like FF.
On the back, so I'm part of the Fulton family.
Yotam Ninja.
And 0352.
Oh, wait, they're in the game?
Yeah.
Wait, are we friends with them? I forgot.
Same, I just started.
Like, you're so 10. Traveling merchant, move. I'm out of here. I'm traveling.
Wait, where's the merchant?
At spawn.
Spawn? Okay, that's not. Okay. I think he already traded me.
Who?
Bro, don't give me trash trades.
I'll take a demons.
Nice.
They're my new best pets.
Wow.
They're 60 trillion.
I'll take them for free though. Let's see if you'll do it.
Me? I'll give you one Hellish Axolotl.
Is that good?
Yeah, it's from the. If it's dark matter, does way more than pixel demon. That's why I'm keeping two of them.
Nice.
So where do I put the perks? We put best. I'll just give you the pets that I don't need, like the 5 Emperor and Axolotls I have.
Okay. I guys don't mind the Fulton. Like, earlier I was just seeing if I can get in his videos. I actually did. I went on his live stream, but.
Why is this 1-2-3 timid guy keep on the phone? Like, I'm trade requesting me.
So. Call you Lightning 6 is a new game. Right? Okay, everyone's at spawn. Let's see. How does Cody have so much, just so much good pets?
This is mine. I think I gave him some.
Wait, can I have a mythic? Mythical?
I already gave you a lot of mythic.
Did you actually just name all your pets?
No.
Tucker, Luna.
No. You could get name tag, which you can name your pets. But yes. I didn't. The pets come with names.
Yeah.
53 names them.
Wow, this kid's being toxic to Cody. He's like, Cody, my mom.
You know they're both friends with me?
False and Cody?
No. O3 and Cody.
Yeah, it was a kid named False. Bro, I swear he... Okay, if you give me a good shit. Okay. I'll just open some more. He's... Golden bat. Not the best. Oh, I'll just go up here. Hold on. Okay. Right. Okay, I'll just get off of that. Just do one of that. Please, bro. Please. What? Okay, so let's hatch one more after this, and then we're going to go back to Tiger. Can I join Bed Wars? I'll join Bed Wars after the video. Okay, Tiger. Oh yeah, can I have the mythical or no? Can I have the mythical or no?
All my mythicals are equipped in and need them.
Just one. Hello. Yeah. So can I have it or no?
No. I would, but I just... I would, but I'll give you the
reason why I want. But, like, why just so much more? Link to my what? My YouTube? Oh, Void, it's, oh, wow, people are verified, okay. I'll give you the channel. Yeah. Gorilla Games. The one with 3 subs. Sure. One sec. Yep. No problem. Okay. So hold on, I'm just going to Okay. Yes, I do Bed Wars content. The link is here. It won't let me send it to you. Just go to the one with 4 subs. Gorilla. White background. Four subs. Okay, see ya. Okay, so now I got that over with. I'm gonna be going to. Oh, I forgot to press the. Redeem. That. Yeah, I'm gonna do a couple more trades with. No, I'm not gonna spend any more Robux. Yo, Tigre.
I'm gonna play Bed Wars.
Okay, but real quick, how do I trade?
Oh yeah, you go to the pets, and you go to trade, press trade, then you can choose.
Okay, it's fine. Okay, I'm gonna trade with Yotam Ninja. He looks pretty stacked up. We'll go to these pets, see what he has to offer. Whoa. It looks like. Nah. No. Okay. I guess. Hey guys, that'll be it for today's video. Please like and subscribe. And post notifications if you're new. Peace.